Hello there, I'm Inzane, and this is the brand new game, Fallout 3. It's totally fresh, came out like yesterday, I promise. Never been played before, probably. Never been done a let's play. I got it early, because I'm famous. No, I'm not famous. Yeah. So, let's get into this, and I'll show the game. I'm doing a live com, first live com, first commentary, first video. Ever, bitch! I don't have a very good mic. You probably already noticed. Fuck me, I'm Norwegian, by the way, so I'm really talented at speaking English. As you also may have noticed. I don't remember what I was talking about earlier, so fuck it. This is my friend Carl. He's always here in the starting area. Yeah, this is the starting area of Fallout 3. You just have everything just blown up. That's part of the style of everything is just blown up. Dead bodies. Of course. Let's go into Three Dogs Place. Wait, I don't know that.
Looks like it's all clear, unlocking outer doors.
Yeah. So skipping ahead. I have a bad mic. It adds to the feel. It likes. Really? Why did you say it likes? Why did you? Finley, get better at English. Seriously. I have a bad mic. It kind of adds to the feel of, that this is kind of old-timey. It is the future, but it's the radios and stuff. They have bad mics, don't they? Don't they, Mr. Dylan? I can see what your name is just by looking at you. I'm talented. Pay me money. Give me your wallet.
One dog ain't enough. And too low. It's me.
Give me money. Oh. What did I do? Oh. Shit. Let's try this again. Let's not get distracted by anyone. Dylan, I'm talking about you now. Your fault. Oh, hello there. Random black man.
Look at your face says it all.
You wonder, with a beard. And mustache.
Well, prepare to be enlightened.
You're talking. Flash introduction. Good fight. So people fight. We're still alive. And what? Should the bear gonna do this thing? Oh, I failed the thing. 4%. Oh! 360.
It's me again.
What did I just...
Into the microphone.
Gotta hide the body. Where did I hide? I committed my first murder. Hide the fucking body. This footlocker. I can fit him in there. Go in the fucking footlocker! Fucking! Shit! Oh no. I'm gonna hide him and yeah, stuff. This there, this. Good for hiding him. Put that there. This glass. It's really weird. Pencil, of course. So big it can't be seen now. Camera. Oh shit! I nearly broke. Cheese, bitch. Ah. No. I'll go now. Yeah, no one will notice that. Let's go. Forget about him. He's not important to the storyline whatsoever. Nice digs. You call me fat? You fucking. Oh shit, no. I'm not nice. Oh, who is it? Okay. We've been recording for 7 minutes already, I'm proud. This is gonna be shitty. This is gonna be so shitty. Darling, it's great. They just don't understand. Living for you. It's easy living, it's easy to live. Yeah, dance with me, Goose. Dance with me. And I'm get up here. Getting in down. Dance with me. La la la, why you turn up? Yeah, dance with me. What is that thing you wear around your neck there? You've gone invisible? Yeah, no. Oh, you're a good dancer. Yeah. Oh, do that spinny. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's sexy. When they landed on Plymouth Rock, if today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land you like. You like for me unless you like, why nobody will uphold. When every night the sentence more, this is normal. Including a nudist party, completely normal. So yeah. Let's do the quest. Let's go. How do I? Yeah, that way. Let's do some quests there. When Rockefeller still can hoard enough money to let Max Gordon produce it. This is a quest over here. You have to kill some bandits, some raiders, they're called in this game, raiders, yeah, knowledge for you, yeah, Yeah, here, look, you just do like, yeah, it's a quest in this town, right, Megaton. Wait, you can't, you're obviously a smart person, you know what I'm going to do now, right? You kind of know, don't you? Pick some, yeah, of course, I can do this. I'm gonna show you the... Hey, Lucas Sims, nice to meet you. Ha, having a walk, I see. He doesn't see me now, ha ha! Okay, shit, this is... No, die! Die! Oh! This is failing horribly! Do you like this? Oh shit, I haven't copied it yet! No, die! No! No, not that! What the f- useless weapon! I'm gonna die, am I not? This is the bandit I was talking about. You do this. Kill. Kill. What the? Wow. Yeah, let's kill this bandit. Oh, I'm dead, am I? I'm so dead right now. Oh, shit. I'm badass. I'm really badass. Oh. Speaking of badass, that fast. Like, right there. Another. Yeah, that one. We are going 11 minutes, so I think I have to, I think I'm going to, end this episode. We have made a lot of progress, yeah, next episode we will be doing, another, three quests, like these we've been doing right now. Really hard to do these quests. We're back here again, all roads lead to Rome, I think that's I completely butchered that, didn't I? That's with me, Goose. Yeah. So, I'll see you next time on Fallout. Let's play.